Hey, are you Stompin' Tom?
Frank Mahovlich.
You are Stompin' Tom. Come on, sing us a song then.
I just happened to be writing a new one. It's called Margo's Cargo.
Have you heard the news in Newfoundland rolling around the rock? How Reggie brought for Margie home a cowsy dungsy clock. With Margie being a farm girl, she almost took a fit to find the cowsy dungsy clock was really made of it. The clock was from Toronto, and her mind was soon made up. She said to Reggie, get the cow and load her on the truck. We're heading for Ontario, and we're off to make her big. 'Cause Margo's got the cargo by, and Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Margo's got the cargo by, and Reggie's got the rig. Now they're rolling through the Maritimes, the truck was nearly full. The cow began to bawl, she was lonesome for the bull. The Mountie pulled them over, is there something I can do? Go right ahead, Sir Margie said, climb in the back and move. Now when they got to Montreal, they missed the auto route. But they found that everyone in town was glad to help them out. The sooner you hit Toronto, they said, the sooner you'll make her big. 'Cause Margo got the cargo by, and Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Margo's got the cargo by, and Reggie's got the rig. Now the truck was overflowing when Toronto hit the rise. The 401 was full of dung and the cab was full of flies. We're losing lots of money, Reg, we can't afford to stop. We gotta find the place that makes the cowsy dungsy clock. Well, I wish you could have been there on the corner of Queen and Yonge. When Margo found the company and she dumped her load of dung. And when she found the office, she was singing and doing a jig. Margo's got the cargo buys and Reggie's got the rig. Reggie got the rig. Reggie got the rig. Margo brought the cargo buys and Reggie brought the rig. It was later in the evening when they heard from Mr. Judge. I don't know what to give yous, but I'll never hold a grudge. I think $1,000 would be fair to hand you down, and 30 days of lodging will be free upon the town. Now Margo says to Reggie, what a hell of a deal we struck. We might have lost a cow by, but still we got the truck. And now they're back in Newfoundland, they're loading up the pig. 'Cause Margo got the cargo by, and Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Margo's got the cargo by, and Reggie's got the rig. Margo's got the cargo by, and Reggie's got the rig.
I ain't believing that, bye.